surely the most extraordinary accident any ship ever had. The Russian freighter Archangelsk drove her bows right into the seafront villas at Rumalehisari. It happened in thick fog where the Bosphorus is less than half a mile wide. The ship's officers, the Turkish pilot and shore officials held an on-the-spot conference on what to do next. The Bosphorus is the strait between the European and Asian parts of Turkey. In the freak smash, three people were killed, 13 injured.